Hey Ben, thanks for meeting with me. You know that we are doing a mission trip fundraiser on May 19th. It's going to be the silent auction, and I'm trying to figure out ways to promote this auction, and I was wondering if you could help me out, because I know you are brilliant and a genius at this. What do you think?
Well, if you want people to come to this, you need to have some big ticket items.
Big ticket items. Big. Yeah. Hey, Pastor Vance, can I speak with you?
Chris!
Hey!
How are you?
Yeah, man.
Oh,
it's great to see
you. I know, I love you.
How you doing?
I love you. Yeah. I got a favor to ask of you.
Ask me anything.
Yeah, hey, it's actually about the fundraiser. I was wondering if you'd be willing to be part of it.
Oh, of course. I'll do anything for you.
Anything?
Anything at all.
Come on, give me a hug.
All right.
I got it. Ben, you are awesome. Thank you so much for your help. I have a plan, okay?
All right.
Who is it?
Hey, Pastor Vance.
Not right now, Chris.
But Pastor Vance,
no,
what?
I'm really busy, Chris. Oh,
1 minute? Just 1 minute.
What is it?
Okay, Pastor Vance, I've got a great opportunity for you, but I need your help. So we have a fundraiser for our student ministry. You know, we're going to Houston, Texas at Dominican Republic. You know what I'm talking about?
Yeah, I think I've heard about it.
Yeah, so it's May 19th. We want you to be a part of it.
No.
But will you consider?
No.
Okay. Couple things. I just want you to run by you and just let me know, okay?
Can you hurry up a little
okay.
bit?
Okay, what? Okay, shh. Hold on. I promise you will like this. All right, number one, a motorcycle ride with Pastor Vance.
No, not gonna happen.
All right, maybe that idea
come
didn't
on,
work. Second idea.
Hurry up here.
All right, what if we did camping trip with the reins?
Never gonna
come
happen.
On, just
no.
A camping trip.
No.
Outdoors, you can take
no.
a motorcycle. Rah, rah, rah.
Let me, no.
No. Free babysitting with Pastor Vance and Kelly Reins.
No.
No?
No, get out.
Oh.
Get out of your fire.
Pray about it?
No.
Think about it?
No.
Will you allow? You sure?
No.
Okay. All right. Sorry. Sure?
Get out.
Hey, Chris.
Yeah. Hey, man.
I was thinking about those ideas
yeah.
you had.
What? Hey, that's sure. I have an opportunity for you.